accent.
So Numi looks beautiful. We all agree. And Tom, how long did it take you to master that?
I'm not convinced, but that sounds like a trick question. I don't think I mastered the accent. I just spoke like, and that's what came out. I did have a dialect coach, obviously, we all did. But we were surrounded by people, and I think who, you know, from the neighborhood as well, and picked up a lot of. I think my accent changes depending on who I'm working with. So my cadence will change when I'm jibbing, or I know it will change when I'm with a pass, or it will change, you know, even with general teeth, and I'll pick up an energy from them, just from who I'm around. And that's really it. There was a sound that I wanted for him, and he reminded me a bit of Droopy Dog, you know. I kind of wanted that a little bit. I think a little bit odd, but there were certain things that I wanted in a vocal sound and tone. Not the Droopy Dog, that wasn't there, but that was in his movement. And his a sort of distance. And I wanted a soft sound. So accents and dialect and vocal stuff is multi-layered depending on what I want to translate as opposed to how accurate I sound. I'd rather put across a character, and sometimes you have to fake it to make it, and it's not absolutely accurate, but that's not essential necessarily. Me.